Hey, welcome to my page. Now, wasn't that the most obnoxious entrance of a video you've ever had? Alright, hey, I'm Chris. This is my Let's Play to Grand Theft Auto 3. First time actually ever playing this. I know, crazy. Who hasn't played Grand Theft Auto 3? I mean,
I have.
Yeah, by the way, that's my friend Brian in the background. You'll probably be hearing him a lot.
Yeah, buddy.
Maybe not.
I don't know.
I might strangle him.
I might be a sick
kill him.
Bitch.
Maybe put a hooker's pussy on his lips. Get herpes all over the place. Syphilis. Yeah, we'll see.
AIDS.
Sorry if this video is really boring. It's like almost 1 out of school in the morning. And I'm only going to be doing like the first mission or whatever.
I'm a bum.
And start this game out.
A-ball.
I don't know these niggas.
A-ball.
Is that A-ball?
Girl.
Oh, hell no.
You're just small time.
Fuck that bitch.
Yo, remember, they were in San Andreas.
Yeah. Wait, is that, what's Caesar's cousin?
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, get lost.
District where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
I'll drive. That's right. You always drive.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you!
Thank you.
Listening to Hit Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Hit Radio.
We'll be right back.
place right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes.
Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, that's right.
Eggball's got some business upstairs. Well, maybe you could do me a favor. One of my girls needs a ride, so grab a car and pick up Misty from the clinic, then bring her back here. Remember, no one messes with my girls. So keep your hands on the wheel. If you don't mess this up, maybe there'll be more work for you. Now get out of here.
So, here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise man has been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland Harbor. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it. I want compensation for this insult.
Thank you.
heart's just pumping.
Get off of the road! Young man.
I take your car, and I fucked your bitch, and I fucked your bitch.
You call that driving?
Laughing vampires dance, feel the voodoo curse. Liberty City, arise! You're listening to Aris, the past of this world, on KJA! You are a no good, you are a no good God, for the things that you do. Let's have that one again, cause I liked it so much the first time. I just want more. Rewind!
You guys are trying to...
save. Alright. Now. This is now. Sorry about the early thing. Because this is all one video. And I know you're like, this guy's retarded. But it's okay. Bear with me. First video. Tired as hell. Night, everyone. Thank you for watching. Continue watching the rest of my videos. And I love y'all. Night.